According to reports, the global smartphone penetration rate is estimated to have reached over 78% in 2020, and smartphone subscriptions worldwide today surpass 6 billion. What this means for digital businesses is that they have to constantly test to ensure that their mobile apps work seamlessly across screen sizes, geographies, and network speeds. Any slip could directly impact business performance and cost millions. Businesses usually depend on a combination of simulators, emulators, and real devices when it comes to testing their apps. Simulators and emulators are easily deployed, maintained, or available on the cloud. However, the biggest challenge businesses face is when it comes to the availability of real devices. Digital businesses have to test on real devices as they help reproduce various scenarios and performance defects related to the device hardware. They also help in testing the actual environment in which their apps run. Add to this, the pandemic has made remote work the norm, and it is hence difficult for businesses to work with testing devices in a remote team setting. Now, what can businesses do? Businesses can build an in-house device farm with all the combinations of browser, OS, and devices to test the mobile app remotely. But is it a feasible decision to invest in a real device lab? Enterprises have to constantly catch up with the permutations of new and old OS versions and test on an ever-growing number of devices. In addition, the procurement and maintenance of multiple devices make it expensive and time-consuming. What then is the alternative? Real Devices Cloud. LambdaTest's Real Device Cloud for native app testing comes with zero setup or maintenance charges. You can now test your apps instantly using our Real Device Testing Cloud. App testers can perform cross-browser testing, mobile app testing, responsiveness tests on different mobile browsers, and devices combination. Businesses can increase device coverage with our 3,000-plus real devices, reduce operational costs up to 50%, debug in real time, accelerate test execution time, shorten feedback loops, and much more. Think real devices. Think LambdaTest.